My dad was a pretty serious guy in the car scene. From day one, cars would be part of my life. This car is special to me. It's just something I can't replace.